Okay. So, hey guys, people from YouTube, thank you so much all for watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. I am going to continue with my Let's Play. We're right in the middle of winter, and we're gonna see what's gonna happen. I don't have an exact plan yet. Well, I have a couple things I wanna do. I wanna make Fling-O-Matics. I wanna get myself another TAM. I am going to this forest area with my walking cane I just acquired. And I'm gonna grab a bunch of meats. Let's just take these with me. I want lanterns, I want flingos, I want to get a pine cone glitch going, and yeah. We'll see how much we get done today. Let's drop off the grass turf. Maybe make a little bit extra food. And take that with me. I don't need it. I have food here. I have healing pots. I have my helmet. I should be alright. I'm gonna overheat before I go. If that mole's gonna keep on hanging around, I'm gonna kill it. Nope. Never mind. So, hey guys, how are you all doing? Hi, Detonator Crew, Barry. All of you, welcome, welcome. Let's see. Overheat can do this. This is always the part that kind of annoys me. Walking cane. Let's go. I'm gonna run with the torch. Keep myself warm. Instead of my miner hat. It costs a little bit of grass. But since I actually traveled so far, I want to keep as much heat as possible. So, let's go. Thanks so much for that follow, Kane Lime. I pronounced that wrong. Kane Il Ein? I don't know. Walking game. Make us go a little bit faster. I will have to get around that. I'm kind of wondering where that went. I think I need to use this for to get there. I'm not 100% sure. But we're gonna test this and we can land somewhere else and we'll know. Yeah. New names sometimes I have an issue with pronouncing them. I'm horribly dyslexic, so especially if I create new names, sometimes I butcher them so bad. But oh well. I guess we'll get better at it over time. So just running that direction. We're gonna recruit some more pigs and then kill that tusk again. I don't think this will be an issue. We got our walking cane easy last night. Still gonna rush past the edges whenever I can, when it's not too far removed, in case it's on pangles, which I also like, because I definitely want to make a bunch of flingos, so I need a lot of ice. And I think I'm gonna try and get most ice mined before it starts to warm up too much. So either end winter or early spring. I'm not 100% sure, but I think the wormhole we're going to now will lead the way up to that biome. Okay, jump through the wormhole. Please, this is very cool. Oh, yeah, I need to turn off my music again. Oops. I said I was gonna get it. Still did. It's not the right one, but we're still pretty close. We're still pretty close. That pig is still following me. You know what? Since you are following me, make sure that you will follow me for longer. I'll just give him another piece of meat. Yeah, Cruz, thanks for the warning. So. Hey, fingers. I can't resist picking tumbleweeds. I never can. And right now, I need twigs and grass, so it doesn't hurt one bit to pick them up. It's a bit Oh, the time waster, it doesn't matter. I think we're gonna be fine warmth-wise. Our beard really helps out in this situation. Don't mind getting rope. I just need to make sure I have enough inventory space for all things I get from the tusk. But I can drop a couple things I don't want to have, like the stinger if I really have to. As long as I don't need to drop it, I might as well take it with me. I'm a hoarder. I'm a horrible hoarder. Let's see. Let's find some extra piggy friends. Maybe eat a bit of bacon and eggs. Get my hunger up. There are bound to be more pigs in this area. And we'll explore it right now. Maybe I should wait for daytime. Because the pigs aren't out at the moment. You know what? I'm never gonna fight some spiders while we wait for daytime. I'll make a fire in a bit. Some extra silk never hurts. Okay, that pig came pretty late. I bet he is fighting other spiders or something. This is why hambats are great. Hambats are always better for fighting spiders because they don't lose durability from every hit. So, a lot better. I'm probably gonna drop off the stinger anyway. That's it for here? Okay, let's move on. Maybe I'll make a fire during the night. We took in an area with a bunch of spiders. Just keep fighting them all the night through. I guess I'm gonna grab some green shrooms before the real night starts. Oh, there's another pig out here. I just grabbed that. We have a bunch of spiders, and I'm liking it. And my hambat only kills him with 3 hits now, so that's kind of annoying. I need to make a new hambat soon. Let's pick up everything. I think I'll use the monster meat instead. I'm glad you're learning, Akishio. I appreciate it. I'm glad you're here. Welcome. I guess grab that, and it's gonna be nighttime now, so I'm gonna make a fire. I'm gonna stay here through the night. Let's see, let's cook these. Now I'll get my sanity up a little bit. Oh, it's a full moon. I didn't even need a fire. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Actually, I should have stayed for Glummer. And we have a werepig. He may fight the spiders for me, that works. I need to get rid of my pigs before. Yeah, you gonna aggro? This means I can make a new hambat. Let's drop off the old one. And make a new one. There we go. Maybe grab that. Always nice. And just keep collecting extra resources. It never hurts to spend some time doing this. I guess I should have put Glummer in the caves, but I've got about it. We'll get there at some point. Like, other things are more important now. I don't heavily rely on refueling Lingos yet, so I don't necessarily need all the Glummer goop. Kill some more spiders. Hey, buddy. And just keep on collecting extra stuff. I actually don't mind spending the whole night fighting spiders. It wasn't completely the plan, but all the silk is welcome. I do plan on getting a silk farm pretty soon, but I need a tier 3 spider nest so I can kill that spider nest and take it with me. And for now, I just have to wait until those spider nests have grown before that's an option. So as soon as I find a tier 3 spider nest, I'm definitely gonna take it with me. But it's too early game. It's gonna take a while for them to grow. So I'm here. Thank you. I know... Where are more pig huts? I can see one over there, but I'm thinking I might have killed that pig already. So, I want to fight some pig. Find some pigs. Because it was a full moon. Chances are they were out and they were just fighting with spiders all night. I'm... Oh, hey. Give me... save my pig. Okay, come on, buddy. Stay alive. I'm thinking of maybe... Can I heal you up? No. Let's see. There's another pig hut over there. Let me use my walking cane so we're running a little bit faster because we're in a hurry at the moment. I heard a pig. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Come on. Hey, friend. Let's find McTusk. Two pigs should be enough. Good morning, Captain Deadpool. Good morning. Yes, let's just go to that area. I can't ignore twigs on the floor. Let's see if we run into some McTusk. I'm getting colder at the moment. Okay. There he is. Guys, attack him. Okay, I froze. Okay. What? I didn't hit him? There we go. And we got our time! Awesome! Look at that. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, I'm pretty happy here. I'm pretty happy here. You know what? I know I don't have a small fire anymore, so I'm just gonna put this big fire right here. And grab that. I guess I'll just cook these two so they can stack together. Maybe eat bacon and eggs, warm up for a little bit, and then we can go on our way home. Nice. Mission completed. Time life is succeeded. There we go. Time, so much better. Time is one of the best sanity items in-game, so if you got that going for you, you can see how my sanity is going up right away. So, time life has started. I am happy. This is what we wanted. And the durability on the time is also great, really great. I'm gonna go home, but I'm taking a bit of a detour through the desert, so maybe I find a bunch of mound hounds or everything. I also soon want to find all the tumbleweed spawn points and case them in. Not gonna do that right away, because that's not the highest priority at the moment. But I'm guessing there is a spawn point right about here somewhere, because you can see that most of the tumbleweeds came from that direction, when we just entered that area. I only see one helm mount. Oh yeah, I was gonna wear armor when I fight, but I know I'm not gonna get hit here, so yeah. You just need to get used to dodging them out. Yeah, I'm gonna leave everything be for now. Maybe grab some extra grass. I can only grab things that actually I already have a stack of in my inventory. And since I can't get grass and twigs near my base at the moment, well, I can get still some grass and twigs, but it's very limited for the whole winter. It's good just to collect some on my way home. I'm walking past them, so I might as well take them. This was Red Shroom Ring. Yes, it was. We'll just get it and go on our merry way home. Let's walk over this path, because this path hasn't been explored yet. It's hard to see where the path is, but yeah. Just on my way home, I'm filling in darker areas where I haven't been yet. See if I might find something special on the map. Yes, I eventually am going to build my own roads like I got in my big base, because they are a lot easier to follow in winter. So, time life, day 26. I'm pretty happy with that. Am I gonna get any more pengals? I don't want to make fire, so I'm just gonna light the tree on fire. And if you look at my health, if I just go through this, my health doesn't actually go down if you get yourself a radius. But this way, you actually get your heat up faster, so that's why it's a good plan just to run into the fire a couple times. You won't actually burn, you won't actually lose health, but you will definitely warm up more. So another quick tip there. So, nope, this is Rainer Giants, not Shipwrecked. Shipwrecked is pretty easily recognizable with all the islands and all that. But I might eventually do a let's play with Shipwrecked and connect the worlds together. I think that might be a good plan for a let's play. But for now, I'm just gonna do Reign of Giants and get the basics for the people. and just on our way home. Why I'm not using my walking cane is, I don't know. I don't know why I wasn't using my walking cane. It was pretty weird. I had no good reason. Can I get more pengals? More ice? I want to make a bunch of flingos. Hey! Oh yeah, maybe I should wait a little bit until the full moon is over, because there is going to be an insane amount of air pigs over here. Actually, wait. Yeah, he's gonna eat everything. Actually, honey is quite nice. I actually better use it in another way, but oh well. Most werepigs were distracted. I don't mind them killing pangles at all. It's not about the pangles, it's about the ice. Hey, Capri-sun, how are you doing? Welcome. So next full moon in 16 days, I will definitely get Glommer into the cave soon, before I forget. It's just easier to get that done beforehand. I got too much junk in my fridge. You know what, I'll just eat those. I'm gonna store that in there. I'm gonna store this in here. I'm gonna grab that, store that in that backpack as well. Let's get rid of rope, some of the grass, and a bunch of spider glands and a bunch of the hemp. Actually, wait, I'm clicking on wrong. buttons over here. Let's stack those together, the blow darts, so I don't have multiple stacks lying around. And I guess get rid of that too. And let's over here. I'm kind of wondering whether the light bulbs have grown back yet in the cave, so I can just go down there, get two light bulbs, and make a lantern. So I'm not 100% sure on that yet, because I should probably know by now what the spawn rate is, but I don't. We can just go in there and check real quick when I'm overheated. And all I can do right now is wait till I am. And after that, if it's not ready yet, I'm gonna go around and mine a bunch of ice. I might need to make a different another fridge, because with the amount of food I got, it's not gonna fit in my fridge. And I have the materials for it, so... let's just make a second fridge for some ice over here. There we go. So we don't have to do that when we get back. There we go, overheated. Well, let's go check in the caves. I hope so, because I want to start my lantern life as well. I guess just pick that up. And we get more pangolins, which is fine. I guess with this particular cave, whenever I'm gonna go down there in winter, I will spawn pangolins. That's not something I can easily avoid at all. You know what? I'm just gonna use my miner hat. Okay, there's one light bulb here. And there were another two over here. I'm kind of tempted to go and explore in the other direction now. See if I might run into some extra light bulbs again, but this time I'm definitely gonna save two light bulbs because I want to make that lantern. I really want to make that lantern. I'm not gonna follow the edge completely. I just want to see where this grass area leads to everywhere. I might go to the other side. I will eventually go back to following the edges and doing the same as I did on the surface world, but for now, I'm kind of in a hurry because I got just so much on my miner hat. Just a limited amount of durability. Hey, there's another one. Awesome. And we found it. Great. I'm glad I chose to go in a different direction. This is great. Now I can make a bunch of lanterns right away. You need two light bulbs per lantern, so I could make four now. But we're gonna get a bunch more. A bunch more. We're just gonna start making lanterns like crazy right away. It's gonna cost me quite a bit of grass, and I'm gonna keep some as fuel. A better fuel is actually, well, this is better fuel durability wise, but this is gonna spoil. Light bulbs spoil pretty quickly. You can make manure with light bulbs as well, so that might also be easy. But if you want a constant source of fueling for your miner hat or for your lantern, you will have to get yourself a big stack of thermal slime. Thermal slime doesn't rot and stays good forever, so if you have a stack of that, you can just keep on refueling until your stack is gone. And with light bulbs, you will have to go back down here and grab everything you need over and over again. I bet there is another one. I just want a stack of 40. Yep. I actually want it more. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well, you know what? One lantern less. And I'm not gonna make lanterns all out of all of these, because I need to kind of be careful with the amount of grass I use at the moment, since it is winter, and when springtime comes, I can focus more on getting more grass faster. Right now I have to get through winter with the grass I got. And I'm gonna need a lot of grass in the coming few days, because I wanna make drying racks, so I'm gonna have to make a bunch of rope. I might go to the desert and try and find those spawn points anyway. But first I wanna pre-build a Flingomatic, and I also, I'll have to wait another full moon, because I need to just actually kill Glommer so I can make a old bell. I hope he can still make old bells, because I'm not 100% certain on that. Because a while back, people had issues in Rain of Giants, so they couldn't make an old bell. So I'm not sure if all that has been fixed. Can anyone answer me in chat by any chance? Do any of you know? It's a long time since I started a Rain of Giants game, so I am not 100% sure. Let's just grab extra guano. Never hurts. And I might. So, let's see. Let's make some rope. Let's make lanterns. There we go, lantern. I want to make more. I'm gonna make it. I got quite a bit of rope, but I don't have a ton of twigs, so that's the thing I need to be careful about. Let's burn my time again. Make some more lanterns. So, if you place down lanterns, they give off light. And then, if you relog, I am gonna keep one in my inventory. Because during the winter, I don't want to use my miner hat as often. And I prefer to use my lantern so I can stay warm with the clothes I got. I have to enable streamer mode again in Discord, or else it will keep on mentioning things. Well, we'll take the risk for now. Let's see. Let's get rid of that meat. Let's drop off these light bulbs. I'm gonna fill up my miner hat. I'm not gonna make too many now. And we're gonna grab our pickaxe. We're gonna drop off the guano in there. I wanna get a bit more grass. And I wanna eat some food. And now we're gonna mine a bunch of ice so we can make Flingomatics. Let's try and get as much as we can. Maybe we'll spawn in even more penguins. A Flingomatics can be used for so many things. Like, it's useful in summertime to keep your stuff from burning. And you can make fire farms, you can make do penguin glitch with it. I'll show you at some point, because I'm definitely going to do that in this game. All the tricks I can teach, I will try and show you. Okay, 15 is one thing. Oh, keep on collecting ice. Yeah. I know. Uh, Let's see. And now I can make two flingos. I'm not really gonna use ice as filler, because ice can be used for better things than that. And you really need to get yourself a bunch of ice before summer starts. That's really important. That's really important, because you're gonna regret not having ice. No more bummer for you. That's not gonna happen today. Okay, now I can make three flingos. My rock? No, you guys are not gonna get it. Four flingos. Let's go to the last one we have so far. Maybe walk past the edge, see if we can get more. We want to get as much as we can, because I want to build a ton of flingos right off the bat. Nope. And over here. Great. And since we're here, we're gonna also pick up that pigskin. Soon I'll have to pre-build a pig hut as well. And I'm gonna go down into the ruins and destroy two bunny huts so I can make bunny a hut as well. And get one on the surface. I'm still not cooled down. Yeah, the beard is so great. I'm glad. Like, usually I do wear a bleeding vest or something, but with the beard, that's just not necessary to stay warm for long periods of time at a time. Okay. Let's use the lantern. Instead of a miner hat, the durability on the miner hat and compared to the lantern lasts a lot longer. So even just for that reason, it's good. Like with the lantern glitch, what I did, I set down the lanterns and I relogged, and they don't look like they're on, but they actually are. Now I'm freezing right at the moment when I get back into camp. That works for me. That definitely works for me. Let me just drop off the ice for now so it doesn't start melting while I'm standing near the fire. I guess I can turn it on. Let me give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna turn off Discord and turn on my mic and make sure I am in streamer mode. Let's see. Streamer mode. Enable streamer mode. There we go. So we won't have weird sounds in the background when people say things. Okay, let's get back into the game. Let's get open up my chat again. And let's see. We want to overheat. I'm gonna switch backpacks again. Then I'm gonna pre-build a pig hut and a fling-o-matic. And I think it's also time for me to start working on a magic tab. So I need to make that as soon as possible. Okay, let's switch. Grab ice and grab gears. That's pre-build. Oops. Oh yeah, I need to get to do that, so my bad. That's one. And drop the ice off for now. Let's make more cut stone. Grab more pig skins. And actually I'll need to get a bunch of logs before I do this. Yes, let's go cut some trees because I don't have a lot anymore. Well, I can make two. Let's see. Let's start cutting down some trees. I am ready to start the Pangon glitch, really. But I'll have to get an old bell for that. Because I can't make the weather pane just yet. Feels weird. Getting wood by chopping it. I'll go get a shovel and dig these up. Oh, actually I have a shovel in my inventory. Because we don't want to work for our logs at all, do we? That's just wasting time, isn't it? Okay, for now this is enough. Now let's get my pigskins. And pre-build that pick hut. And I should definitely pre-build my fires again. And let's get rid of all the stone. I think I'm gonna change that into some extra gold again. Because we've been using quite a bit of it and we're gonna need more. So let's go do that. And also grab some guano whenever I can. I might as well. Hey, more ice. And closer home, we're definitely gonna get that. And get more gold. And continue. What? Chop these down. While we have our axe in our inventory. I don't have my pickaxe anymore because I broke it. So I'll have to make a new pickaxe as well. We just got gold for that, so and that works. And get rid of that. And get rid of that. Store. And I want to start collecting some pine cones. Oh, oops. You know what? This is not the best timing to do so, but I want to kill Glommer before I forget I do. I'm going to get knock down the Glommer statue first so I can get the boot points off the old bell. Thanks so much for the follow, Lowell's Dragons. I appreciate it. Okay. Chop, chop, chop. Learn old bell blueprint. Let's see. I am gonna make an old bell right away. I just wanna get do the Pangon glitch as soon as I can. And I'm gonna hope, really hope, that I can do this without destroying a Fling-O-Matic. Okay. Okay. Let me just wear that. Thank you. Bomber Mole. I'm gonna get that myself. Let's make more metal. There we go. I guess I could have gotten way more glomer goop out of this, but oh well. Yes. I am going to do it on the other side. So, I need to collect a bunch of pine cones. I am going to jump through the wormhole. And I'm going to collect a bunch first. Clear out my inventory. Oh yeah, by the way, never ever drop your old bell on the floor when there are moles around. Because if they grab it, they activate it. And that's going to be disastrous for you. So take that in consideration. Never ever do that. I could also just chop up all the trees I got. Nah, I won't. I won't. So try and prevent that, right? Try and prevent that. Let's see. I am gonna drop the pickaxe for now. I am gonna take Chester with me. That will help a bunch. And I just want to collect pine cones, so I'm just gonna go for the withered trees most of the time. And since I'm not near a forest, I'm gonna go through the wormhole. Let's see. Not the best route. That brings me a little bit closer to the forest. Not a lot, but a little bit. Ow. I'm just gonna ignore him. He'll give up eventually. And the trick in the swamp, always keep moving. Always keep moving. Yeah, I definitely don't get bored of this game. I still enjoy it a lot. But that kind of depends on you if you like it or not. Let's get at. I don't want to chop down full trees because that's just gonna take forever. I don't want wood, I want pine cones. This is one of the faster ways to get them. It's gonna take a couple days. Okay. Yeah. I think I heard someone sneeze just now. I need to mute my Discord. I'm sorry, guys. I need to mute it. But that automatically also mutes my mic. I'm sorry. I don't want anybody just to be able to get in and start sneezing. So, sorry. I'm still getting used to how to go about streaming and how to go about making YouTube videos and all that. But we'll get better over time. We'll get better over time. I just feel like it just started anyway. I am freezing, which is to be expected. I guess I'm gonna light a tree on fire. I am gonna get that twig first though, so that doesn't burn away. I don't want to make a fire every time I get cold, so I'd rather do it like this. And I probably should have taken some food with me. or eaten before I went away. But we'll get some food. I'll just kill a pig real quick. Or I can just grab some berries, that will also work. I'm not playing a meat-based only character, so... If you're traveling, food is never really an issue. There's food everywhere, so as long as you keep on moving, you should be fine. Okay. Let's start collecting pine cones. Oh, wait. Hey, we got a tree guard. Actually, I don't mind getting a tree guard. Actually, wait. Since that fake breed wants to fight it, I'll let it fight it. There you go. And it's dead. Yeah, he's gonna aggro me right away because I'm killing these. I guess we'll fight it. Let's get out of the trees though. Before we fight it. So it's easier to dodge. He's really hating me right now. Okay. Wait. Let's drop that. Okay. What you can do is you can hit him 4 times and then run out and run in back in. Hit him 4 times, run out if you do it well. When he starts attacking, if you're scared, just do it 3 times and then run out. And if you really want to do it well, you can switch your walking cane. I'm kinda not doing it right at the moment. They're one of the easiest things to fight, and I still make mistakes. There you go. I don't mind getting life-giving, living logs. I wanna say life-giving amulets, but that's something else. That's definitely something else. Didn't we build a campfire in the neighborhood? We're just gonna build a campfire in that pig area. I'm losing a little bit of health here, but well, I don't care. We might come back here. It's alright to have campfires everywhere. I'm just gonna warm up a little bit, and then we'll continue getting pine cones. I'm gonna go for, I think, 80 or something. We might get an archery guard. And when we get back, we'll eat. Okay. Oh yeah, the first couple days you don't spawn in any tree guards, so then you can cut as many logs as you like. But I spend those first days always exploring, so chances are you just spawn in tree guards always. Eat that. I guess I'll go for 40 instead and then go back home. I think I might walk around during the night and look for blue shrooms. Again, dodge and then grab. Round her up a little bit. I'm gonna go back to my campfire warm up because I don't want to lose too much health. Let's use my Walking Cane so we get there a little bit faster. Just warm up a little bit. Very good fuel, by the way. Grass. Boom. Fire. And just warm up a little bit. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat some monster meat. Cook it first, though. It's gonna cost me a little bit, but I'll just eat it. Heating self. I should have just brought food with me, so this is just me being stupid. But that's fine. And let's see, are there more in this area? I go with 40 pine cones. You will definitely have enough. Because you will get more over time, especially if you wait till you get tier 3 trees to cut them down. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna go home now. Actually, before I go, I'm gonna take some pick huts with me. Actually, I'm gonna use that. Lose that. I don't have... No, that's not gonna happen because I don't have my hammer on me. Never mind. We'll go home. We're going home right now. That wormhole, where did that go again? Let's go through that wormhole. Because we couldn't be any further away from our base than we are currently, so we'll just go through it. Yes, the Discord is being streamed if people are actually talking in the channel, so either I should have people all just change the Discord, one Discord channel while streaming, where I can talk but nobody else can. I guess this is closer to my base, so it sort of helps. I think maybe in this area there might be other McTusk as well, since this is a savanna area without beefalo. Hey, look at this! Look at this! Awesome, a blue shroom ring. We're just gonna take it. Blue shrooms are the best. Ah, amazing. Look at all that those juicy blue caps. I'm gonna lose a little bit of sanity over this, but I'll cook some green shrooms home. And look at that. We got our health all the way back up. I didn't get any depth worms in the caves yet, even though I spent a bit of time there. So I still don't have... I'm actually kind of curious if there will be more tusk in this area. It could be kind of dangerous, actually. I clicked on my walking cane like 4 times before it equipped. But that blue shroom find, that's pretty awesome. I want this spider nest to turn into the tier 3 spider nest. That's why I'm not killing spider nests just yet. I'm just waiting for them to turn into tier 3 ones. I could go for another dirt pal, but nah. Not at the moment. I feel like doing other things. Like, now I am ready for winter, and I'm sort of almost ready for summer already. Because I already can build Fleomatics. I already have ice. I'm not as much in a hurry. Like, the first 20 days are urgent in what you have to get done. Like, those you have to be urgent in getting the materials you need so you're ready when winter starts. The thermal stones, the winter hat, and all that, because you will be very limited if you don't have those things during the winter. You'll end up spending your time around the fire, which is a wasted time. You kind of see how little time I spend in base camp and how little time I actually spend sitting around the campfire doing nothing. And that's one of the important things. Let's see. I'm gonna eat bacon and eggs. I'm gonna grab these rooms. I'm gonna drop these rooms. I'm gonna drop off these saplings. Can I combine stack? I can combine stack. I'll plant those soon as well. And I'm just got home and I'm gonna overheat again. And while we do this, we're gonna cook some shrooms and get our sanity up a little bit. No, don't add to- my bad. Oh well, oh well, we have enough shrooms. Sometimes it happens. I have my, TAM on, so I don't even really need to do this, but it's nice to have good stats. Store that. And just wait. yeah, I'm gonna all figure that out after I'm done with the Let's Play cruise. I don't want to focus on that while I'm making a video. I'm just waiting to overheat. There we go, switch backpacks again. Yes, I want to start off with the Pangolin glitch. I would rather use this side, but I don't have a weather pane yet, so I'm going to use the other side. I'm going to make a fling-o-matic there. Maybe I need to clean out that area a little bit. And get all the pine cones to the other side. Okay, jump through the wormhole. Are there any? I'm gonna get rid of this Spiranus. It's a level 3 Spiranus. Awesome. Great. This is what we want. Well, they're distracted. Or not. Oh, they are distracted. Okay, they are focused on me. That's... Never mind. Let's run over this. We need to work on making this area safer. Sorry, Chester. Don't mean to hurt you. Okay, awesome. We got ourselves a spider nest. We can start a spider farm soon. This is pretty great. Let's just drop that off for now. What else? I am gonna wear this. And I'm gonna see if there are any tentacle spikes in the area that need killing. Yeah. Like this guy. What you need to do, just hit, wait for the swishing sound, go in and hit again, wait for the swishing sound, go in again, and rinse and repeat. And then you can kill him without taking any damage. They do a lot of damage, so make sure to wear armor in case you get out of your rhythm and get hit anyway. Okay. Actually, wait. I'm gonna kill another one. I thought they were too near each other here. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, let me move my lantern a little bit. I'm pressing F, so when it comes up, I will automatically go and hit it. Sometimes I do get hit, but oh well. I don't mind getting the tentacle spikes either. And store that too. Actually, wait, I'm not gonna pick that up just yet. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna build my Fling-O-Matic. Like, how big is that Bigfoot stump? I think if I put my Fling-O here, like, the Bigfoot stump, I'm gonna have to stand next to a tree, so, if I sit right here, then I don't think my Fling-O will get hit. I place it right here. It needs to be in range, though. Like, needs to be able to hit all the trees, so. Let's hope my Fling-O doesn't die. Let's hope my Fling-O doesn't die. Only problem is with this wormhole, I have to wet walk all the way back. When I do this. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give pine cones to wormhole. Just keep on doing this way. Give me a sec. I am going to refuel my lantern before I do anything else. Let's go for that again. And I'm just gonna keep on gifting my pine cones. And until we're done, then we're gonna jump through again. I'm glad we have a lot of room so we can just get my sunbeam up again. And now all the pine cones I just gifted to the wormhole are lying around here. I turn my Fling-O on. You can see now all the pine cones say pine cone. But if I light the pine cones on fire, and they will be extinguished by the fire farm, all those pine cones say evergreen sapling. So I'm gonna turn off my Fling-O now, and I'm gonna relog. And then when I log back in, it's not responding right away. Come on, loading, you can do this. They've all turned into trees, all nice and close together. So in a couple of days, and these trees will have turned into bigger trees, and I can stomp them with the old bell with Bigfoot. I'd rather use other things, and I'm gonna do this on the other side as soon as I got a weather pane, because that's way more controlled than Bigfoot. But that way I'm gonna get a bunch of trees real fast without having to wait. Or without having to chop down a bunch of trees. This way I'm just gonna get a lot of trees real fast. And I couldn't be further from home at the moment. Actually, I can still go through there since they're still saplings. When they're not saplings, when they're trees, you can't see. You can't get through it anymore. So when I go there, I'll have to walk all the way. I can still see the wormhole, but when they're tier 3 trees, that's not gonna be the case. Look at all those tentacle spikes, though. Okay, and get home. I'm making a lot of silly mistakes today. So many mistakes. Oh well. Let's see. I think I should not have brought that with me because they go bad real fast. I'm gonna make another. Oh, wait. Bacon and eggs. I am just gonna turn most of these into eggs. I'll get new meat soon. But this way, they're all better durability. I'm gonna need eggs anyway. Okay, we're gonna work on our fire farm. Next thing on the agenda. So, we want to build another phlegmatic. To do that. Some gears and some ice. We definitely need to get more ice soon. And I think I'm just gonna break two pig huts, to be honest. Let's drop off some things in our inventory because our inventory is really cluttered. And I'm gonna need a lot of grass and twigs for this. Maybe I should wait doing this until springtime. Anyway, I'm gonna collect more ice first. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. And drop it. I'm gonna make a lot of food soon. I should plant my twigs as well. What does have priority? What does have priority? I could go to the desert and just open up a bunch of tumbleweeds. I can go through that wormhole again, end up there. I'll like get a lot of grass and twigs that way. I think I'll go do that. Cause for my fire farm I needed a lot of grass and twigs. A lot. And I also wanna I'm just gonna plant these already. So when spring starts. I should probably drop off Chester because he's gonna be in the way. Hey, never mind, we got deerclops. Okay, if you get deerclops, get out of your base. Where do you want to fight deerclops? I'm going that way. Just get away from anything you have built. That sounded really big, I know. I have campfire. Yeah, that's out of range. Make campfire. I'm gonna chop some extra wood. I don't have grass on me. Oops. I'm gonna make an extra big fire. There we go. And we just wait on him to spawn. And we'll wear our log suit. Where are you? I think he might be going. Oh fuck, my backpack burned. Really? Fuck. Oh well. I'll just make a new backpack. Yeah, he is somewhere over here. Ugh, where are you at? Come on, dude. He's close by. Hey, aggro on me. There you go. Come on, buddy. Keep on the aggro. Come on. Go in, and you hit him twice. Go out, hit him twice. Go out, hit him twice. Oh, oops. Try not to get hit. I'm gonna go around, so I am actually going towards my campfire again. Okay. It's pretty easy. Just. I should probably make my fire bigger. Oh well. Oh hey, we got a. Let me add fuel so I can see a little bit more. You are bound to go insane after that. Ah, I hate fighting them during the daytime in winter because you can hardly see them. Like, I can hardly see them. Okay, I can see them a little better on this flooring, so. Well, I'll fight it here. Where is it? Is it just gone? I guess it's just gone. Okay. Let's grab all the meats and the eyeball. And we'll get our sanity up again. Yes. Let's go home. Yes. So, as long as you're away from your base, he did destroy a pig hut here. So, and he did destroy a, what do you call it? Catcoon hut? I don't know. One of these things. I don't know what they're called. The things that catcoons live in. The trunks. Catcoon trunks? I don't know. Let's drop these off. Maybe we'll make a hat out of them sometime. I actually need some bone shards to make the umbrella. I need 4 bone shards for them, right? Yes, I need 4 bone shards. Oh, I didn't see it. Ha, cool. Yeah, winter time, they are so annoying. I'm gonna go and get my sanity up real quick. And I guess I'll have to make a new backpack because it burned down. Like, I make a bunch of mistakes that I shouldn't be making at all. Okay. Remember that. We'll get our sanity up soon enough. First, we need to get those buggers out of the way. Add fuel and just cook these. Eat them all. There we go. Grab some blue caps. Get our sanity down again. I can actually you can also cook green blue caps and get your sanity up. As well. Less sanity on the green gems, but still. Green shrooms, not gems. Come on. And all our stats are good again. Yeah, I need to get some new food. Hollow stumps. They're called hollow stumps. Okay, thank you. Yeah, that's it. It wasn't a perfect fight, by all means. Let's get rid of the backpack. Let's make ourselves a new one. There we go. No problem at all. No problem at all. Yeah, let's go back to planting stuff. Or no, let's go back to making food. I use shift and then I click on things, so that way it will automatically go to the crock pot. So shift, And you can see the move there, and if I don't hold shift, you don't see move. So I can just shift click everything there in there. Well, let's just make a bunch of these. And drop off the food items again. I really don't know why I still have that extra helmet. I don't need it. Well, let's grab some twigs and let's continue planting them. I'm not gonna stay here during the summer. I'm gonna make a separate summer base, so I'm not gonna be worried about putting them in range of a Fleomatic for now. Let me grab these twigs so I can plant easier without them being away. Don't mind getting extra twigs either. I made a mistake there. Let me dig that up. And hounds are coming. We're not worried. Maybe at some point I need to get worried about that. What we want to do, we want to get a bunny hut so we can make a spider farm. So we'll get bunny huts and let's just eat. Store that for now. This is definitely not gonna do anything anymore. I'm just gonna drop it off and it will turn to rot eventually. I don't have any rot anymore. I should probably get more manure by digging up stuff again. Let's just wear a log suit and grab that. Maybe we'll need a different sword as much sometime. I do want to make this fire a little bit bigger, have more room to work with. Drop off the backpack, wear a log suit. Hit him twice. Because this weapon does more damage. Dodge, hit. Oops. What? Come on, I'm failing hard here. Okay, whoops. I got hit way too many times, because you can do that without getting hit for sure. Let's see. Let's get rid of those hound's tooth. I actually want to make something with those hound's tooth. You can make a dapper vest. And I could technically walk around with that, although I usually don't wear clothes as much. I just want everything. I just want everything. Okay, we're going to drop off the hound's tooth. And we're going to continue planting our saplings. And I actually want to make another lantern because we really could use some more light in this area. And grab those, make more lanterns. I'll have to pre-build those fires again as well. I can make more. I can afford it. One more then. Okay, let's, I guess. I'm not making it look pretty yet. Light up this area so you can see there during the night. Light up this area so we can see here during the night. Actually, kind of want them a bit away over there. And I guess another one over here. There you go. And let's relog so that they stay on forever. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Shonese, I guess that is. So, let's get back into our game. And with glitch lanterns. Let's see. We started day 24. So 32 should be my ending date. And I'm already past that. So I think that's it for today. I am going to call quits. I thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. We're 10 days in. A little bit longer than it's supposed to be. I'm sorry. Kind of lost track of time. I hope you enjoyed watching. I hope you learned something new. And we're going to continue tomorrow. Thank you all. See you next time. Or no, not tomorrow. Sorry. We're going to continue on Monday. Because I take weekends off. So, I'll see you all guys on Monday. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.